Our mission is to provide opportunities to people with physical disabilities. We raise funds to provide the equipment, the training, and the competition expenses that physically challenged people need just to participate.
I'm Carlos Molita, and I am an athlete.
I'm Sarah Reinertsen, and I'm an athlete.
I'm Rudy Garcia Tolson, and I'm an athlete.
Competing in sports, it teaches me, you know, how much I can do. It keeps me focused on the quality of my life.
It's really helped me to feel whole, to feel comfortable in my skin. It's made me feel like a strong, beautiful woman.
I love competing, and I don't care if I win or lose. I just love being in the game.
Challenge Athletes Foundation has changed my life and the way that I view people with disabilities. I found a community of amputees and severely injured that take care of each other.
There's a lot of work to be done. We have so many thousands of people with disabilities that still need prosthetic limbs, that need hand cycles, that need wheelchairs, and it all costs money.
A Challenge Athlete isn't just buying the bike or isn't just buying a pair of running shoes. He's got to buy the legs and the shoes.
My running leg costs $36,000. Without that running foot, there's no way I could even get to the start line.
A brave heart is a powerful weapon. Life is full of challenges, and to live in this world, you have to have a brave heart.
We all face challenges.
Some are just more obvious than others.
What's important is how you overcome them.
Sports teaches us how to embrace life's challenges.
The Challenge Athletes Foundation.
Where courage has many faces.
Perseverance has a first name, and heroes have a home.
The Challenge Athletes Foundation.
Defining life by defying the odds.
Embrace the challenge.
My name is Trish Downing, and I am an athlete.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.